1936, a guy named Frank Mamsey started serving beer in his gas station. Now, over the years, the pumps went away, but the place became a local legendary hangout. Now, three generations later, people say things are better than ever. A real unique experience that they just can't quite explain. So with that said, I gotta check out Mamsey's Antique Club.
Overwhelming?
You don't know what you're walking into.
Every time you come in, you see something new.
I'm actually just a little freaked out. But not by the food.
Here's your meat and steak.
Love it. It's awesome.
And has been at this Daphne, Alabama institution for 83 years. Wow, that's good. Especially since 94.
That's looking good.
When Gwen Mamsey started serving a full menu at her husband Alex's bar.